Look at this little guy right here. Let's leave some pro stock burnout marks.